student head boy at prize giving, it was really exciting. But it comes with lots of responsibilities too. A head boy has to help the head teacher, set a good example for the students, and be an ambassador for Saltus. I'm going to miss the upper primary, but it's going to be fun up in the secondary.
I've loved my time in upper primary, but I'm also looking forward to going up to secondary school with all the new subjects like design technology and drama. And while I'm looking forward to going up to secondary school, I'm also going to miss all the teachers that I've made friends with in upper primary.
Since I've been in the upper primary, I have to say that one of my favorite subjects has been music, because you get to sing songs and play new kinds of instruments. But now that I'm moving up to the secondary department, I have to say that one of my favorite subjects is now going to be drama.
Since the day when I was in P2 and I came up into this upper primary Saltus family P3, I've had lots of great memories that I'm willing to share. One of them was in P3 when we all got dressed up as pirates and we played hide and seek and we celebrated and played lots of activities. In P5, the field trips were amazing. One time we went to Spittle Pond and we looked at all the flora and fauna and studied the animals by the lake. Every year in prize giving, we move up the benches, learning and growing even more and getting prizes. And this year, it's my grade's turn to sit on those risers, feeling sad but immensely proud of our school.